Please, may we rise to the glory of God Almighty, who is present in our midst to touch our lives and refresh us with the oil of service to the greater glory of His holy name. I want to hear a confirmatory amen. Our prayer topic says, fresh anointing to serve the living God. Fresh anointing, fresh power, renewed courage, fresh inspiration, greater love, stronger conviction to serve God, to worship God, to glorify God in our lives, to bear a more effective witness to the gospel values, and to live out more in our lives, wherever we find ourselves, the kingdom values that we have received from the Lord of the Holy Gospel. Amen and amen.
Amen.
That topic comes from the book of Zechariah the prophet, verse number 4. I read, to God's glory, the angel of the Lord who spoke with me returned and awakened me like a man awakened from his sleep. What do you see? He asked. I see a lampstand all of gold with a bowl at the top, I replied. On it are seven lamps with their tubes, and beside it are two olive trees, one on the right and the other on the left. I then asked him, what are these two olive trees at each side of the lampstand? And again I asked, what are the two olive tufts which freely pour out fresh oil through the two golden channels? Do you not know what these are? He said to me. No, my Lord, I answered. He said, these are the two anointed ones who stand by the Lord of the whole earth, anointed to serve the living God. I want you to touch the person by your right and speak to him or her, anointing to serve your God. Turn to the other side, anointing to serve your God. Turn to your back, brother, sister, anointing to serve your God. I want you to move about a little bit, shift from that position, shift from that ground, spread the message to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 other persons. Wish them that power, speak that authority to them, anointing to serve the living God. Power to serve the living God. New grace to serve the living God. I want to serve my God in a fresh manner. I seek greater inspiration to serve my God. And I am wishing you the same. May God empower us to bear more effective and fruitful witness to the gospel values, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jesus was a very effective witness to the love of God. He was a man of faith, a man of love. He was God shown a man who was also God. And he called us to take after him. So we left on our own. You cannot fulfill the requirements of the law. Left on your own, you cannot serve God in a way that befits your God. You need some power from above. You need fresh oil. You need grace. In Romans chapter 8, 26 to 28, the scriptures say, even when we pray, we do not know how to pray as we should. We don't know, we lack the words to speak to God. We lack the attitude that befits our God. We need strength from above. We need grace from above. We need power from above. Let somebody declare in this atmosphere, fresh anointing to serve God. Do you want to serve your God? I want to see one among us convinced that he or she wants to serve his or her God to the fullest this year, 2016. If you are ready, I want to hear a very cheerful noise unto the Lord. Serving a living God, I am serving a living God. Serving a living God,
I am serving a living God.
Serving a living God,
I am serving a living God.
Serving a living God,
I am serving a living God.
Serving a living God,
I am serving a living God.
Are you serving a living God?
I am serving a living God.
God, serving a living God.
I am serving a living God.
I am serving a living God.
I am serving a living God.
somebody. Are you sure you want to serve your living God? I want you to face somebody, face somebody, face somebody. Are you sure you want to serve your living God? I want you to face somebody right now. Face somebody. Make sure you are facing somebody. I want you to share your joy. Clap. Share your joy with that person. Are you sure you want to serve your God? Let's go. One, two. Let's go. One, two. One, two. Jesus. 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 I want to hear you. I want to hear you. Let's go. Jesus.
Jesus.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We shall serve Jesus. Join your hands together. We are soldiers. We are soldiers of the faith. J-E-S-U-S. J-E-S-U-S. Show me your power. Who is your power? Healing.
Jesus.
Who is your miracle?
Jesus.
1, 2. I must have Jesus. Jesus or nobody.
Yes, sir.
Jesus or nobody.
Yes, sir.
Jesus in my family. Jesus in my work. Jesus in my shop.
Yes,
Jesus in my business.
Amen.
Jesus in my marriage.
Amen.
Jesus or nobody.
Amen.
Else. Jesus. Jesus. I will never leave Jesus. I will never leave you. For better, for worse. For better, for worse. I will never leave you. I will never leave you. For better, for worse.
Thank you.
match up, match up. Sickness, match up. Sinfulness, match up. Unholiness, match up. Untimely death, match up. Every cancer, match up, match up. Cancer, accident, untimely death, marital collapse, relationship crisis. March. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. March. You are in the holy ground. You are in the holy ground. Where you have come to is Mount Zion. A joyful noisy child of God.
Jesus.
This is the holy ground. This is a holy ground.
Yes,
this is a holy ground. This is the house of your God. Do you believe it?
Yes,
are you sure?
Yes,
are you sure?
Yes,
this is a holy ground.
Yes.
This is the house of angels. Bring out your right hand. Bring out your right hand. I want you to give Satan. Satan, 30 workers. Satan, witches and wizards, or bunge, poverty, 30 workers. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Go. 30. Don't get tired, though. Don't get tired. Don't get tired. 30 workers. Witches and wizards. 30 workers. Untimely death, 30. Equation to fear. She has equation work out, go to 30. Go. Now, monastery ever. From this monastery, I give equation to
30.
In the Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Fire way down, down, Satan. Say, are you sure?
Yes, sir.
If you are with me, if you are with me, jump up 7 times. Say, I am free. I am free.
I am free.
I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. I am free. Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
I am a good person. I am a good. Are you sure you are free? I am free. Before Jesus. Before Jesus. Before Jesus.
I am free.
Talk to somebody. Talk to somebody and say, excuse me, dance. I want you to face somebody and say, excuse me, dance.
I am free.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Face somebody, face somebody. Yefegu, 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 yefegu. Oh yeah, dance with somebody. Tell that person, Jesus is Lord. Touch that person and say, excuse me, dance. Tell that person, Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is the Lord.
Aye. You are not sure. Are you sure? I must be free.
I must be saved.
You must be free.
In Jesus' name.
All one bear.
All one bear.
Jesus, all one bear.
All one bear.
All neighbor.
All neighbor.
Jesus, Jesus.
Superpower, superpower.
Power, 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 power.
Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Power, 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 power.
Jesus.
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 Power.
Jesus. 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 Jesus.
Power. 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 Power.
Jesus. 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 Jesus.
Power. 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 Power.
Power. Power. Power. Power.
Jesus. 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 Jesus.
Power. 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 Power.
Jesus. 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 Jesus.
Super power. Super power.
Super power. Super power.
Loud. Loud. Super power. Super power.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Power. Super power. Super power. Bless yourself with power. Bless yourself. You are not here for nothing. I am not here for nothing. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Call Jesus seven times upon your head. Go. I must go from this place. I must go. I must go. I must go to my father. I must go to my father. I must leave this situation. I must go. Enough of poverty. I must rise from poverty. I must rise from poverty. I must rise from my sin. I am ready now.
Omnipotent God.
Lay your hand, lay your hand, lay your hand. Bless yourself, bless yourself. There is a blessing going around. It's moving around. It's all over you. It's all over here. It's all over here. It's all over. It's all over. It's all over. A sickness must go. A sickness must go. A sickness must go. A sickness must go. A situation must change. Somebody say, change.
Change.
Nothing like Jesus.
Hold the person next to you. Hold the person next to you. Extend your hand. Extend your hand to your neighbor. Extend your hand to your neighbor right now. Come on. Extend your hand to your neighbor. Jesus is Lord. Somebody say, Jesus is Lord. Over that situation, Jesus is Lord. Over that situation, Jesus is Lord. Messiah is the King of Kings. Who's somebody? Messiah is the Lord of Lords. Come on. Messiah is the King of Kings. Do you believe? Messiah is the Lord of Lords. Everybody sing, go. Hallelujah. Do you have hope? Hallelujah. Hemorrhage. Anointing of Jesus is different. Masareka Masunda Makuma. When he comes into my house, something different will happen. In Luke chapter 19, Jesus came to the house of Zacchaeus. He came to the house of Zacchaeus, and the family was delivered. He came to the house of Zacchaeus, and he said, he is a child of Abraham. He too is a son of Abraham. Even though Zacchaeus was a sinner, he was guilty of a scandal. He was guilty of a public sin. He embezzled public funds. He misappropriated state funds. He committed a sin against the state. He was a sinner. Mamakuri makarabazunda makay. Mamakuri masay. Bible say orakumasa. Jesus is my savior. What about you? Jesus is my savior. What about you? Jesus is my story. What about you? Jesus is my power. What about you? Emmanuel is my glory. What about you? He is my eleutheria, my freedom. What about you? He is my healing. What about you? He is my hilasterion, expiation. What about you? He told Zacchaeus, Zacchaeus, even though you were a sinner, even though you are a sinner, Jesus said, your sins are forgiven. Salvation has come upon this house. Salvation has come upon this house because this is also a son of Abraham. I am locating the family of the person you are holding right now. Anybody you are holding now, I am using that person as point of contact. Amasarabakuma. In Matthew chapter 8 to 10, the centurion said to our master, I am a sinner. I am not worthy to receive your presence in my house. I say to one, go, and he goes. To another, come, and he comes. To another, do this, and he does it. As a soldier, I am guilty of molestation. I have intimidated so many people. I don't deserve to have you in my house. I am a sinner. You are holy. I am a sinner. You are holy. I am unworthy, but you are worthy. I am unfaithful. You are always faithful. And the centurion said, because of my inadequacy, I do not deserve to be called a host to you. He told Jesus, stay here. Don't bother to come to me. I believe that what you say now, Masareka Mazunda Makuma, what you say now, we perform a sign somewhere.
Yes.
I decree that this assembly, in this holy monastery, in this prayer ground, in this holy ground, in this monastic environment, in this monastic atmosphere, this is the house of prayer. This is compound of prayer, life of the monks, prayer and walk, prayer and walk. They are offering and sanctifying the whole world because you are stepping your feet now in this holy ground. I decree that this prayer, this pilgrimage, will release a family here today.
Amen.
Let me hear a serious amen.
Amen.
Let me hear a serious amen.
Amen.
Your problem is standing right now on a holy ground. I speak the end of your sorrows. Moses, Moses,
yeah.
ema ababa kuma se ma ka ama makure ma se ba kukure ma ka baba zunda ma kima urika musunda ma kuma tarema seribu kuma sarama kima kekere musunda ma kinda raba ma yende ke bobo ya ma kuma seribu shima kabo sutare ma kima sendi kima se ma yere busunda ma ka ma kima se ma kure ma Ena kundori makere mosunda ya. Emakuri mosunda makuma sarabashima. Wherever the arrow is coming. Amare makuma say, I am impenetrable. Ima makumo sunda mayende rekuma. I am unstoppable. My blessing is unstoppable. Mare rimaseke mare mosunda makima. In this monastery, by the prayer of the monks, by the sacrifice of the monks, by the labor of the monks, by their walking and praying, by their sanctification of the world, by their prayers and mercies, on this holy ground, I free myself.
Yes, Lord. Amen.
I free myself. I free myself. This disease will not destroy me.
Amen.
I am freeing myself from the chain of sickness.
Amen.
From the chain of sickness.
Amen.
Like Moses.
Amen.
Father, I hear your voice.
Amen.
I am that I am. Yahweh Elohim. Amarima kebobo yabakuma. El Shaddai. God of Hannah. Amaram Ipuri miye nile Amatawom Apuri bochi zube Kesi tere naki Amaram ya Amawom my God,
no.
Who can battle with my God? Who can battle with my God? I say no power. Who can battle with your God?
Who can battle with the Lord? Who can battle with the Lord? I say nobody.
Oh, who can battle with your God? I want to hear you.
Who can battle with the Lord? I say nobody.
Hey, I say nobody.
I say nobody.
Hey, I say no power.
I say no power.
Oh, me no way.
I say no power.
Mami, what I no way.
I say no power.
No
oh.
can hear the sound of your leg. Go. One, two.
No one is like him.
One, two. March on the ground. One, two. March on the floor.
Nobody.
I want to hear your leg.
Nobody.
Loves you.
you. Jesus loves you. Receive anointing. Receive anointing. Come on, sister. Jesus loves you. Receive anointing. Receive anointing. DJ Man. Jesus loves you. Receive anointing. Receive anointing. Receive your freedom. I bring you deliverance. Miracle follow you. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Take it. Ramazunda makuma say. Orima kababazunda makuma. Yerebobozunda makima. Transfer of power. Irimazunda makuma. Transfer of power. Mara makuma say. Yaba baba korobozunda makima. Receive a miracle. Take it.
Jesus.
Receive him. 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 Receive him.
Receive him.
Receive him. Receive him.
Yes, sir.
Receive him. Receive him.
Let's go.
Receive him. Receive him. Receive him. Jara. Receive him. Receive him. Receive him. Come on, take it.
Let us go.
On our master.
Let us go.
On our master.
Let us go.
Come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore in Christ the Lord. Oh, come, let us adore him.
Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Christ alone.
One that you will be faithful to him. Ask him to solve one problem for you in this monastery. pilgrimage is once a year affair. You come to this holy monastery only once a year. Everybody looks up to this pilgrimage. You cannot come here for jamboree and go like that. Somebody must live here with something substantial. Now, ask God to solve this problem. Whatever is causing me midnight tears, this sorrow I bear every day. Hannah told God, if you give me a son, I will give him back to you. He challenged God. If you ever make me become pregnant, he will be a reverend father. And Bible says God heard that prayer and blessed her. Can you reach a covenant with God in this holy monastic ground? People come from all over the place to come and seek God here. Now you are here right in his holy presence. Make a pilgrimage resolution. Can you decide to drop a particular sin? Can you make up your mind to stop one evil habit? Then ask God, cure my cancer. I will never gossip again. Father, I covenant my business. Lift my business higher. I will never miss mass any Sunday for a whole year. Don't be afraid. Commit your soul to him now. This ground is a witness. God, may this holy ground I'm touching be a witness between me and you today. I shall serve you. I will stay away from adultery. I will keep up from adultery. I will stay away from fornication. I will stop lying and deceit. I will be faithful. God, solve this my immigration challenge. Make me fertile, fruitful. I will never miss mass any day for one whole year. I bless your resolution. I bless this commonwealth with God. I bless this covenant between you and God.
Amen.
May the holiness of this monastery increase sanctity in you.
Amen.
May the God worshipped in this hallowed ground increase faith in you.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, I decree.
Amen.
I seal your soul with Jesus in the blessed sacrament.
Amen.
You will be his son. You will be his daughter. You will be his brother. You will be his sister. He will be your Lord and your God.
Amen.
May Holy Ghost never depart from your soul.
Amen.
I seal you for life everlasting.
Amen.
You shall never beg for food.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your children will never be abandoned.
Amen.
Your marriage will not scatter at the manipulation of devil.
Amen.
Spirits against family peace. Forces against marriage. All forces that bring marital collapse and breakdowns. May they see you and run into the mountain of Egypt in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I cover your marriage in the blood of Jesus. That sickness from this moment you have attended this monastery, that sickness in your body, I command it to immerse, get into the ground.
Amen.
May it be moved from being malignant to benign.
Amen.
From being benign to disappear completely in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus said, I have overcome the world. Be of good cheer. 2 Corinthians chapter 8, verse 9. He was made poor so that we will be rich. Be rich in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let your doors open. Efeta. Efeta. Tiaka na neba ino efeta. Be. 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 Let your children be freed. Those who go to school and don't understand, I free them on this monastery ground today.
Amen.
This is a day of decision, as in the mountain of Shechem. Joshua chapter 24 verse 15. Choose you this day who you will serve. I and my family shall serve God. Can you open your mouth and say that?
My family shall serve God.
We shall serve the Lord. I bless you. You shall testify.
Amen.
You shall testify.
Amen.
You shall testify.
Amen.
Let your sickness disappear. That hand giving you food. Raw meat to eat in the dream. Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Let that hand turn into fire in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every bewitchment, every spell of darkness, I encircle you and your family in the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Rise up now, filled with power. Lift your hand over the monks. Face any direction. Face any direction the Holy Spirit moves you. Turn to any direction the Spirit moves you. Close your eyes. Turn to any direction. Close your eyes. Face any direction. All around this monastery environment, we deposit anointing of Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Anybody that we set feet into this monastery ground with heavy heart and tears, emotional pains, upon setting feet and receiving the fresh air of this monastery, let miracle of instant healing register.
Amen.
People will move from far away London to come to this monastery to seek God and peace.
Amen.
Lift your hand over the monks. It is not easy to be a monk. If you are asked to stay in your room for 2 weeks, no going out. If you are tied, if you are asked to stay in your house for 1 month, don't step out. Only 1 month, you will have a small idea of what it means to be a monk. We are blessing all the monks. We pray for more anointing, more grace to be faithful. Their life is hard. Their life is challenging. Their life is difficult. But by the sacrifice of their life, they sanctify the whole world.
Amen.
The outside world is very sinful. People cheat. People kill. People steal. Nations exploit other nations. The rich exploit the poor. Oppression. Evil upon evil outside. But these monks stay in this enclosed environment, offering prayer and the sacrifice of work in order to purify, to counter the effect of sin being committed outside. Abortion. Abortion upon abortion. It is the prayer of monks that sanctify you every hour. Come on, bless the monks. Decree that their energy will never fail.
Amen.
Decree that they are all out for prayer and work. We never run dry.
Amen.
May God provide for the monks.
Amen.
May God provide for the monks.
Amen.
Provide for their leaders.
God has told me to say, it is well. It is well.
Oh yeah, give peace to yourself. Go.
It is well.
It is well
with my soul.
With my soul.
It is well.
It is well
with my soul.
Final blessing. Hold somebody. Let us share the grace. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore.
Amen.
Surely shall follow us all the days of our life,
and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.
Attention. At a time like this, when we gather together from the east and west, from the north and south, when we gather together in the name of Jesus Christ, oh Lord, arise and shine.
One more time.
At a time like this,
oh,
when we gather together from the east and west, from the north and south, when we gather together in the name of Jesus Christ, oh Lord, arise and shine. Those blessing and power of God upon this oil, which shall hereafter be used for spiritual work, works of faith, works of evangelical services in the Nigerian Catholic Chaplaincy. God bless and use this oil as effective and efficacious sacramentals to impact healing upon the sick, open doors, success to those who are suffering setbacks, freedom to captives, peace to those who have troubled sleeps, fertility to the barren, strength to the weak, and let them become also means to attain eternal salvation. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. If you have other things, water, lift up. If you have other things for blessing, water, rosary, other sacramentals, holy pictures, prayer booklets. Our help is in the name of the Lord. Father, you created water to be the source of life and of all purity. Through water, you cleanse the souls of men and women and bring them the gift of eternal life. Bless, approve, confirm, empower these waters and strengthen us with it today as we recall your son's resurrection. Cause the living fountain of your grace to spring up afresh in us. Through this water, defend us in body and soul. And may the power of your Holy Spirit come down and abide with us now and forevermore. May your water become efficacious and the effective weapon of warfare against the scheming of all our infernal enemies in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, bless these booklets, the liturgical book we have, Hausa, Yoruba, Efik, Urobo, and Yoma, Bobo Tibo. As we use them, may we grow in spirit of worship, and through that, gain eternal life.
Yeah.
Bless these rosaries. Whenever they use them, may they increase in your presence and grace. And whenever they lift, and wherever these rosaries shall be kept, may the spell and movement of evil spirits and foul spirits who defy, corrupt, and mislead us depart and run away like reptiles and snakes in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May your miracle of liberation manifests through the use of these rosaries. Bless these holy pictures, any home where they shall be imposed. May the power and grace and prayer of the saints in the pictures avail us of salvation and divine protection in life here and eternal life hereafter in Jesus' name.
Amen.
May God bless every other article lifted up in faith. May they become effective and powerful in our hand to vanquish and overpower the devil and walk in dominion over all obstacles. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Shahara Jesus.